Raised white, we're docile mammals, we rarely fight. We grow up to be between 9 and 16 feet. Other small fish and crustaceans are what we eat. We can be found in the Arctic Ocean. We're also circumpolar, always in motion. Solar fresh water don't matter to us. We can live in both, but there's something to discuss. These crazy humans are wrecking our home, and the thought of it hurts our own big dome. And we're referring to our own cranium. So this is our message going out to mom. Some overfishing in all of our oceans. Stop using our oils for expensive lotions. We're labeled endangered in the year 08. Yeah, we're real cute, so don't try to hate. We can swim in deeper, shallow waters. We adapt to the cold or anything hotter. We're born with a freaking sweet mustache. We aren't the fastest, so we can't really dash. We have regular belly buttons just like you. Because remember, we are mammals too. We don't hatch from eggs, we're born from a mother's own womb. But all your huntsmen setting us for doom. So these crazy humans are wrecking our home. And the thought of it hurts our own big dome. And we're referring to our own cranium. So this is our message going out to stop overfishing in all of our oceans. Stop using our oils for expensive lotions. We're labeled endangered in the year 08. Yeah, we're real cute, so don't try to hate. You can use our skins to block bullets, but we don't have much air, so we can't roll mullets. We can't move our head in all directions. Man, what a great adaptation. Yeah, we got small mouths with lots of sharp teeth, but it's not in the euphotic zone and rarely underneath. We communicate through a series of whistles and clangs, but watch out, because we travel in gangs. They're actually called pods, but we're still a hard squad. If you want to help save our population, here's some helpful organizations. International Whaling Commission is one of many. You can make a donation of just a few pennies. It helps to fund rescues and experimentations to help us. Beluga's God's greatest creation. Beluga out, boy.